Don't forget, we have a formation lap.
Oh, started me on the wrong.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down.
Anybody else with no feedback?
No, I got it. I have it.
Go ahead, Babino. Narc. Break.
Tron, I gotta desync with you.
Oh, Tron left.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Weather shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry throughout.
So what game do you guys want to switch to?
Seriously.
F1 2010.
Rafa will kill us.
What?
You get your force feedback cub back?
Well, I hope it comes back when we get going.
Oh god.
Well, good luck. I got kicked out, so if I'm
Kenny was desyncing like mad in front of me.
Alright, you guys. Long race, turn one here is tricky. Be careful and keep talking to a minimum and good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck, have fun.
Have fun.
I sent you an invite, Tron, so try getting back in.
Thank you.
Hey, yo. It's fine.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient. Cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, DRS is now available. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Okay, good work. Great pass. Gap to teammate ahead is 14.0 seconds. We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. Pulling out a second lap on the car behind. safety gap to the car ahead is 4.3 seconds. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. You've moved up into P12. P12 now. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Our gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 7.0 seconds. Go, go, go! Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. The gap to the car behind is 6.1 seconds. Nice work, that brings you up a place. to car in front is 14.3 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The car ahead is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. We want to pit this lap, so push now. feet, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Blue flag, blue flag. Five laps of fuel remaining. We're trailing our teammate by 49.3 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. Three laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 2.8 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 6.8 seconds. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
What a fight for a third.
GG, Nick.
Aw, Tron.
GG.
The fact that I got lapped cost me so much. I was within penalty range of you for 10th.
I saw that.
Great race, Mega.
So...
Oh my god.
Oof.
Never
good race.
Never... Holy
Kenny,
shit,
nice
I got a point.
You got a point, dude.
Wow.
You stole my birthday point. How could you? Oh, well, I came chaos place, which is to say double first. Actually, I do think 11th is the position I've finished in the most. I've done it like 7 times over the last couple of seasons. Good race.
Nice win, Nick. What happened to Sakuri?
Ikarashu. So you salvaged one of his points, basically.
What?
He had 20 seconds penalty.
I had 70% tires at the end. It was
bad
really
Mega
bad.
Man, yeah.
Oh man, I completely lost the braking zone.
I saw that.